Hi, I'm Blash from Zebra BI, and today I want to show you a super useful tool we built to help you choose the right chart for your report. You certainly don't want to waste your time randomly inserting charts and hoping data will somehow magically present itself properly. That's why Chart Selector is your best companion when you're in doubt about which chart to choose. What you see here is a taxonomy of business charts, which is basically a table of all the business charts that we believe are useful in business reporting. Charts are organized based on three criteria. The first criterion is whether displaying time series, structure, or a breakdown by something else. The second criterion is the task you want to accomplish. It can be comparison, series comparison, variance analysis, and so on. The third criterion is the shape to show what type of data you're trying to visualize. So it can be column, line, area, or a dot chart. So let's say you want to compare monthly results of two business units. That means you have time series, data series comparison. So you head to this section and click on one of the icons, and voila! Everything you need to know about series comparison charts is in front of you. First, you'll find some instructions on when to use this chart, followed by chart examples and layouts. What's best? On the right, you can find GIFs and detailed instructions on how to create this chart in Power BI. If you didn't find what you were looking for, you can just go back and explore some other methods. Maybe some extra methods like extended charts, combo charts, or small multiples, which is an extremely useful visualization. And in the bottom right corner, you can click on the links and explore our resources. You'll find step-by-step guides, best reporting practices, and instructions on how to build your very first dashboard. So, as you can see, Chart Selector is totally interactive tool, follows the latest best practices and international business communication standards guidelines. Also, it demonstrates the power of Zebra BI visuals. You can create 36 different chart types. You can find Chart Selector at zebrabi.com or download the PBIX file below. Thank you.